Man, you a performer. I know you gonna get.
But I also don't want, you know.
I don't want you dancing.
It's it because you know I'm not a over. I don't do too much. Hazel do too much, so I feel like she extra. You know what I mean? So I feel like when she dance, she's trying to prove, she's trying to still prove a point.
Right, she just be catching the vibe. She ain't extra.
I think she extra.
That's your opinion.
Okay, well, that is my opinion. That's why I spoke on it.
That's you.
So stay over there, homie.
No, yep. I'm good. You talking with my girl.
Don't talk to her, talk to me.
Don't talk to my wife at all. There will be nobody pulling a big bully move. Not over here. Not happening at all.
Well, I mean, it is what it is.
I'm getting no.
Nobody gonna be talking.
I ain't no. I ain't that much.
Talk to me.
I'm being honest.
Who are you? Hey, slow down. Well, don't talk to me. Talk to me.
What
talk
I do.
To me.
Well, how
the f- I can talk to you?
Don't
talk to
me.
Don't talk to me.
She said, oh, she being too extra.
I said, hey, you're extra.
Being too extra.
When she dances, when she performs, she's extra. So what?
Extra on who? Willie or extra on
me? I just said you were extra in general.
I'm just saying, don't talk to my girl. That's
I don't
it.
Give a
I ain't.
You
don't
better see. You better give
you
give
know what?
Yes, you better give a
don't.
He'll lay your ass out over this kitchen, Joe. I ain't gonna
yeah, you should, yeah,
be
you
respectful. I don't know what the you think you are, homie.
You
what?
Oh! I don't give a beat your mother.
Beat your
ass. What's that? What's happening? What's happening?
No, no.
My mama. Yeah.
Young man, we're not finna do this. We done can't
bro, you see you, y'all disrespecting my husband.
Y'all better not get into it. Y'all better not.
Y'all disrespecting my husband.
I don't
know me.
Where my man at?
Sorry,
the real one.
No, look at me. Can't do that.
Yeah. That's some ass.
What the about this motherfucker face? Y'all dummy. Try me.
Whoa. It's all good.
I
ain't going up in my room, no.
I was gonna say, did he hit you?
Did he hit me? What happened?
Dude just got a little disrespectful because she was just saying her point of view about the dancing.
I said, I don't have anything to worry about. I said, more so you because Hazel is extra. That's her personality. That's what she does. When she does her routine, she's extra. And he got out of line because he tried to sneak push his ass. So he caught him off guard. I'm tired of this.
Thank you for defending me. I didn't know that bitch said nothing. I'm trying to get
that
my Instagram.
Bitch.
I'm tired of people playing games.
I'm a pretty motherfucker, but I'm a problem.
If you press the wrong button, this is what you're gonna get.
I had to do that. You up because your bitch can't be in line. Check your girl. You should already.
Yeah.
You just walking and letting her talk. Like, okay, yeah, okay. So you ain't gonna check your bitch? Okay.
Again.
All right, so I'm gonna check both of you.
I definitely feel at this moment that we're the villains in the house, only because we beat they ass. If you want to fight me, then we can still square up and do it, but I came here to focus on me, my man, my relationship, and getting better as a person, so that's dead to me.
This is Marriage Bootcamp Hip Hop Edition.